somebody who loves me. I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later the fever ends and I wind up feeling down.
Now, are there any requests that I haven't done yet?
Can we do some more Vulnerable Grammar?
Who's there?